warm. Never thought I'd feel warmth again. You were right. It's so much warmer out here. The cold in there, terrible. Yes, yes I am. Thank you. I just couldn't take that first step. I felt safer freezing to death than I did trying to leave the cave. Damned, but the mind is a strange thing. Your kindness shall be remembered. Until we speak again.
He fears others, yet you force him from seclusion. How kind.
Thank you for your help, but sadly you're no longer useful. Prepare for death.
You've done it. The rest of the lady's entourage has gone on ahead. Did you deal with the madman? Saneselmol? Now that name I remember. Used to be a member of the Queen's Inner Circle. You have my deepest gratitude for your service today. I'll be sure the Queen learns of your bravery. I'm sure Irene herself would thank you were she here. As I said, he used to be a member of the Queen's Inner Circle. He knew Marian, Minantil, and the rest very well, until he was expelled. I'm trying to remember. This was a bit ago, around the signing of the Aldmeri Dominion Charter. If I recall correctly, his wife left him. There was an investigation, something about the experiments he was conducting. Yes, you've got it. That was it. He was casting spells to manipulate emotions in others. That kind of control over another person's mind. It was driving him insane, I think. Yeah, glad you took care of that one.
Yeah.
No more delays. Ready the cargo today. I'm just waiting for the order to go through.
Fine, Hail. Fine.
Where, though?
My men tell me of outsiders in town. Keep an eye.
How is Fistale, my friend? Roz loves her laugh. What did she learn? Dead. Dark Moon and Dull Claws. Damn these fanatics! She mentions a rat with a blade. Kondalin is the forge master. What did you find? Interesting. Roz knows Mathisan's Canon Reeve. Melani would not have suspected her. If she's donned the veil, she's probably running the show here. Explain something, too. A guard now stands before the door. Seems an odd place for a guard, yes? Want you to investigate. This one has another lead to run down. We're close, my friend. We will act soon. Trust Razumdar. Our friend here was too noisy. Had to have some fun with him. What did the Canon Reeve's home yield? It's true then. Meloni leads the heritance here. This town is corrupt down to the roots. Damn it, the Queen will not be pleased. When the roots are fouled, there's only one thing left to do. Rip them out of the ground. The time to stay in the shadows is past. Now we step into the light. All right now, you trust in Razumdar, yes? He must ask you to trust him further. Meloni, Kondalin, they are in the town barracks. You must go in, make a big noise. They will almost certainly capture you. Kandalin's too observant. He knows we are here. If you go strolling in like the pompous hero, allow yourself to be taken, they'll let their guard down. Then old Raz finds you, frees you, and we strike. Razumdar trusts you. Do the same for him, and he will not let you down. You have perhaps something.
Thank you for standing beside the Queen at Tarnzel, world traveler. Stars watch over you.
Let's tell Milani about that damn cat lurking around here. Aye, if Razumdar is near.
You don't look like you belong.